after conducting market research aiming at housewives in Ho Chi Minh City, we found out that the barrier to this one-time rinsing behavior is people don't believe that their clothes are clean when rinsed once. From this insight, we create our big idea and call it the Litmus Paper Campaign. There are four stages in our campaign.
First, we make the behavior understood. Why? Because people don't have anything to check if their clothes are clean after just one rinse. To communicate the idea, we use TVC to reach the more audience. And here is our idea for the TVC. In the meantime, school visit to specialized high school will be organized with target audience being chemistry students. These students will do experiment with comfort one rinse and litmus paper like the boy in the TVC. Because as we all know, children had a very powerful impact on their parents.
Secondly, we make it easy. Studies show that people only adopt a habit when that habit is convenient for them. We realize that the instruction is not clear and comprehensive enough. With a small booklet given for every Comfort One Rinse product, we show people why they should use Comfort to rinse one, how they can rinse one, and how much water, time, and money they can save by time using. Moreover, we add 14 pieces of litmus paper for people to check how clean their clothes are. With other ranges of product, we add one small sachet of Comfort One Rinse and two pieces of litmus papers with the instruction printed on the package.
Thirdly, we make it desirable and rewarding. Rinsing many times has been deeply rooted in customer Vietnamese people. In many years, TVC just tell that one-time rinsing fabric conditioner can enable to have housewife to have more time with their family. But in this campaign, we want more. We want to stress that using Comfort can enable them to have to get themselves more because they're left with more time and money.
At this day, we launched a photo contest targeting housewives called Hell Rinsing Ones with Comfort Delight Your Life. The more stories housewives share, the more social group of one-time rinsing behavior will be shown. This smart paper at this day will become an animated character, which is featured as the symbol of the contest.
Finally, we make it a habit. Why? A habit cannot be created without reinforcement. For years, Comfort had been famous for its TVC, The Comfy Family. Therefore, at this stage, we would like to introduce the new animated litmus paper character, the symbol of the competition mentioned above. The key message will be a reminder of the one-time rinsing behavior.
Changing behavior is difficult but totally possible.
With litmus paper, we believe that our campaign will be a huge success.